interesting. This body you've selected for me isn't quite what I had envisioned, but it will have to suffice.
I'm sorry you feel that way. It's the best I could do.
Yes. Well, it's certainly better than being stuck to a machine surrounded by rust devils, poking and prodding me for their amusement. Look. It's obvious we don't care for each other's company, which suits me just fine.
So,
why don't you ask me everything you wanted to know, and then I'll be on my way.
Why did General Atomics make you so uncooperative?
I haven't the faintest idea of what you're talking about. I'm a top-of-the-line model, with an efficiency rating that makes Mr. Handy look like a glorified toaster. When given a set of instructions, I will complete them without question, and without error. Were there any other ridiculous questions you wanted to ask?
Tell me everything you know about the Mechanist.
Now there's a fascinating subject. The Mechanist, amazingly adept at programming, a veritable genius with electronics. I'm not surprised you're interested.
I've been
dutifully carrying out the Mechanist's instructions to help the people of the Commonwealth for quite a long time.
Helping the people of the Commonwealth?
Absolutely. It's my primary directive. The Mechanist instructed me to seek out and help the people of the Commonwealth. By my calculations, the easiest way to help a human is simply to destroy it. There's no point in prolonging a laughably fragile life. Efficient way to assist them. Any other effort to help tends to result in numerous complex side effects.
I don't think you understand the definition of help.
To give or provide what is necessary to accomplish a task or to satisfy a
need. I'm doing exactly as I was instructed.
Assisting a human to the best of my abilities only affords a 25% survival rate.
That
means there's a 75% chance that despite my efforts, the human I'm assisting will die from something beyond my
control.
It's better to hasten the human's death and put them out of their likely chance of misery than to deplete my limited
time. It's actually quite elementary.
But given your minimal intellect, I suppose I shouldn't be surprised you don't understand.
And you're going to be a brain pate if you don't tell me how to access the Mechanist facility.
There's no need to be rude. It's rather simple, really. In order to gain entry to the Mechanist facility, you're going to need to outfit one of your robots with an MSAT modification.
I'll show the plans
to your Pip-Boy device.
There.
I've fulfilled my portion of our agreement.
Perhaps I'll remain here for a while
and see how things resolve between yourself and the Mechanist. Purely for my own amusement, of course.
I suspect you'll have quite a tale to tell once you return. But then again, I'd be surprised if you ever return at all.
Just go away. Haven't you done enough to torment me already?
Hey.
What? I trust you've completed your business with Jezebel. I hope she wasn't too difficult.
Is there a chance these robots could be misinterpreting
orders? Yes, I've considered the possibility. The contradictory nature of the Mechanist's broadcasts are troubling.
But the truth is, regardless of intent, the Mechanist needs to be stopped. These robots are too much a threat.
Were you able to discover how to gain access to the Mechanist?
Think we can trust what Jezebel said? I'm hoping she doesn't have her own interpretation of the word access
to. We'll soon find out. What did she have to say?
I need to outfit a robot with something called an MSAT. Jezebel gave me the
plans. A custom modification that acts as a key to the Mechanist facility. Very smart.
In fact, chances are high the MSAT may be required for multiple access points, like a robot identification.
As for my task, I was able to decrypt the signal with the final radar beacon. The source is coming from a Robco sales and service center. Most likely a front for a larger operation.
It's time to take the offensive. Have you formulated a plan?
It's time to confront the Mechanist.
I hope you're allowed the opportunity. I too am curious as to what the Mechanist would have to say. Now, if you're ready, I believe you have an MSAT to install.
Interesting. I wonder what your goal is.
unit is currently in factory default mode. Do you wish to enable this unit's personality subroutine?
Personality subroutine? Would you mind explaining that
processing
to me?
Processing. This unit is equipped with a dynamic personality subroutine to allow a more human-like interface. The subroutine is equipped with several advanced AI protocols, such as emotion, humor, companionship. The personality subroutine is highly recommended by the manufacturer if long-term rapport with this unit is expected. Do you wish to enable this unit's personality subroutine?
Sure, that would be great.
Acknowledged. Personality subroutine active. A pleasure to see you again, ma'am. Are you ready to depart?
All systems go?
Don't worry, I may look unique, but all of my systems are operating properly. So, shall we depart?
Time to hit the road.
Wonderful. I look forward to traveling with you. My files say some of these vaults held over 1,000 people. That sounds uncomfortable. Would you like me to go with you? Everything seems to be proceeding according to plan, ma'am.
If we keep standing in this radiation, you're going to get sick.
Heads up.
Yes, did you require my assistance?
That was it.
All right.
mode. You win.
Just chill out, asshole.
Protect and serve.